your haunted mansion.
That is. I'm hungry.
And hot.
And what?
And hot.
It's a little warm. And bright.
So beautiful.
Alright, so what do we get?
We got two waffle sandwiches, one with all fruit and one with just bananas, and then this chicken thing, which looks less amazing than I was anticipating. But
you know, I was thinking that. I was thinking it was very greasy. So we shall see. Alright. Hey, can I help you? Here you go.
Hey, little bell.
Delicious as usual.
What's the deal?
I have to say, the chicken one did not look appetizing, but it was really quite good.
The taste was there.
Yeah.
It did not at all look like the picture.
No, it did not. But you know,
it tasted pretty good.
When does the food ever look like?
Exactly, the food
never. Sometimes. Sometimes.
But I have to say, ever since I've been making the waffle sandwiches at home since we discovered this, I like mine just as well.
Yeah, the waffle was a little soggier.
Yeah.
Softer, but didn't stop us from
devouring. Yeah.
All of this. Little Bug, did you like the waffle sandwich?
Jennings, did you like the waffle sandwich? Was it delicious? Did it hit the spot? The spot in your belly that makes you happy?
What spot? Little Bug?
What are we doing? Oh, do we love the Haunted Mansion?
Yay! What's the plan?
So, oh, that's not gonna happen. So the wait time is only 35 minutes for the Haunted Mansion, so we decided to go ahead and pop over here, and then I think we said we were gonna flip around and maybe head up Dumbo and the little splash pad.
That'll be fun.
Wrap ourselves around tomorrow.
And maybe somebody will get worn out in the splash pad.
And then we have fast passes for Splash Mountain at 2:15.
They took away the invisible and horse. Then,
you're right, they did.
And then after that, I think we're gonna head over to Geyser Point at Wilderness Lodge and take a midday break. Because we're here for the long haul tonight because we want to see the fireworks.
Jennings just said, I've never seen an invisible horse. And I said, that's why, and that's because he's invisible.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Never awoke the ninth grade the twins, Wellington and Portia.
You like want to touch everything because it might do something. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Good.
Corner over there.
For me?
Over there, yeah.
On the bottom?
Yeah. What do you think?
There's Laura. I don't know, what do you think?
$5 if you want it.
Is that a movie?
He's a little bug. Okay, we are going to check out Sir Mickey's. We have never been to this.
We're going to check out Sir Mickey's.
Yeah. Alright, so one of our favorite things to do when it is hot outside is to sit and watch the kids in their splash pad at Dumbo, Casey Jr. or something or other, splash pad. I'll see the name here in a second, but it's really cool. Alright, so the area is Storybook Circus. We haven't made it to the splash pad yet because we wanted to ride Dumbo the Flying Elephant first. The ride is pretty tame, but inside the waiting area, the queue is actually virtual, so you get a little pager and you go to this playground inside the building. It's really neat. Dumbo! There's the ride, and there's two of them. Alright. Play while you wait.
Sweet air conditioning.
Yeah.
One of the wonderful things about... This is brilliant. I mean, quite brilliant. Every ride should have an opportunity to play before you get on the ride.
Yep. Pretty cool.
Dumbo is done. It was fun and awesome and great. Now it's Casey Jr. Splash and Soak Station.
What?
That's the name of it.
Oh my, look at all that.
The first 3 seconds, that monkey with that thing squirted me.
Aww.
No huggies.
Do that. Alright, so the kids are sufficiently wet from playing in the splash pad.
It feels good.
Now we are going in Big Top Souvenirs, which is a really cool
gift shop that's over here by Dumbo. And that little splash pad and everything. So if you're over this way, you should definitely check it out. So we just got a LeFou's Brew. Delicious and refreshing.
Yep.
I think it's better than it was the last time.
It's like
Jennings is like puckered up ready for it.
It's like frozen applesauce.
Yeah.
I should rather have some.
So good. What's your review? How many stars do you give it? Five stars, awesome.
Joining us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're headed for Fantasyland and to Main.
Here we go.
It looks like we're...
All right, so we just went from Frontierland to Main Street USA on the train. Now we are going to go to the boats and take the boat across to Wilderness Lodge. I'm going to kind of relax for a minute and grab a bite to eat. And then we'll come back and do, Pirates and...
And then we're also going to do, me and Dad are going to do Space Mountain while Mom and Jennings do Stitch's Great Escape.
Yeah. Yeah. So, fun times! The kids have never seen Wilderness Lodge, so they're a little bit excited.
Yeah.
Where are we?
We're outside of the boat.
On the bow. So, front of the boat, they just open it up.
Looks like a big steel jungle gym. All the rooms came in prefabricated.
All right.
We're going to try it out. Look at how peaceful it looks.
Wow. Oops,
sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
Good, how are you?
Good.
Leslie, what are we doing?
So we moved from the Geyser Point Lounge or whatever that area is called out there to the Territory Lounge because they had better food. And so we ordered the house bread with butter and smoked sea salt, Neapolitan pizza, two of those, which has baby tomatoes, prosciutto, garlic, ricotta, and picked herbs. And then we also got the Oregon Chardonnay fondue, which has pretzel bread and grapes on the vine.
That
is amazing.
What do you think?
It's amazing.
Be done with you.
All right, so we just came off the boat from Wilderness Lodge, and now we are back at the Magic Kingdom.
Andy's store.
Yeah. up.
Hi.
Citrus swirl. We tried to get on Pirates, it was closed, so we can use that fast pass for something else. So then we decided to get a Dole Whip, and that line was huge.
Huge!
That line was huge. So we decided to come get a Citrus Swirl since we'd never had it before. It's pretty good.
Tell me what happened. What were we gonna do?
This is crazy.
It's so funny.
Were we gonna go to Stitch? And it was closed. Okay.
Hey. Oh my god, the best green light!
This is some crazy busy place. Firework viewing. We're getting packed in like sardines.
Ready to begin. Let the wonder take hold. If it's for you. Better than wishes.
Better than wishes.
Did you think it was better than Wishes?
I thought it was really good. The fireworks and the special effects was all amazing, but it wasn't as emotional as Wishes.
Okay, so coming from a non-emotional person, I cried. Shocking, but it was very touching. But I didn't think it quite tugged all the same heartstrings as Wishes, so I could totally get what you were saying on that. So, but the fireworks and all the special effects were really cool. So we're gonna go TTA, and then I think we are going to maybe hit up Buzz Lightyear, and I don't know, we have a fast pass left to use, so I don't know if we're gonna try to jump on something, but the park's kind of emptying out a little bit, so we'll see.
So we're on the TTA, which is normally dark inside Space Mountain, but because Space Mountain is temporarily closed, we can see
inside of it.
Which is kind of cool.
Whoa! Okay, that's awesome. That's Space Mountain.
That's not nearly as strong looking as I thought it would be.
Wow.
Our free fast pass, our second free fast pass for Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger Spin.
And we're gonna close. So we decided we're gonna hit up one more thing, one of our favorites.
It's us and like one other family, so this is awesome.
This is awesome. So let's sit back and enjoy for the last thing of our trip. So we're walking out. It's pretty empty. Because everything is closed. Everybody's heading out. So back to the resort we go. Good night, Magic Kingdom. And until next time, we will see you soon.
See you real soon.
There are times you drive me, shall we say, bananas. And your mind is missing, no offense, a screw.
None taken.
Still, whatever mess I land in, who is always understanding, nobody else but you.
Oh, your moodiness is now and then bewildering. And your values may be, so to speak, askew.
Isn't it?
Thanks. Who deserves a hero's trophy as we face each catastrophe? Nobody else but you. Nobody else but you. It's just our luck. We're stuck together. Nobody else but you. It's crazy enough to believe we'll come through. So your jokes are all, let's face it, prehistoric.
And your music sounds like monkeys in a zoo.
But when life becomes distressing, who will I be SOSing?
If you're having trouble guessing, here's a clue. Though he seems intoxicated, he's just highly animated, and he's nobody else but
nobody else but you. We've turned into a true blue duo. Hard times we've had a few.
Like we're thrown in the drink,
like we're tossed out of town. But when I start to sink, hey, I'd rather go down with nobody else but one.